So, you hated it?
I wouldn't say hate. I wish he had done more.
How could he possibly have done more? They were surrounded by zombies.
Regardless, I'm caught up now. So it's time for a new show. I believe it's your pick.
I'm taking my time with this one.
Just like that hull.
It's looking a lot better since I got up here.
Is that before or after you spent a week fixing it?
These weather patterns are getting worse. Most of our jobs now are repairing weather damage.
Yeah, I really hadn't noticed.
Then again, being stuck with you for cycle rotation is just as exciting.
It could be worse. You could be stuck with...
Jack? You cut off then. What were you saying?
The alarm at Solis is triggered.
Solis? That relic?
Manually initiated? I've never seen a manual one.
To think you wanted to spend your last shift watching me do all the heavy lifting.
Jess, I am on vacation the minute tomorrow's shuttle arrives. I'll contact them and see if it's a false alarm.
Well, how do you expect them to reply without power?
If they respond, then it's a false alarm.
OMG, you're so smart.
You see, this is why I should pick the shows from now on.
Is this about the zombies?
I wouldn't possibly have any idea what you mean.
I knew it!
Fort Solis. This is Jack Leary, senior engineer, responding to your alarm. Please come in. Jack Leary, responding to Fort Solis alarm. You have everything okay over there?
Anything?
No. Weird. To trigger the alarm and not respond.
It's a stone's throw from here. Why don't you check it out?
People who use that expression don't normally apply that logic to Mars.
That vacation can't come soon enough.
I'm heading down now. We can take the LTV.
I need to repair this hull before the storm gets worse. I think we have an hour or so before it hits.
Okay. I can pick you up on the way back. Switch comms frequency, Jess.
No problem. I'll finish up here, and then if you're not back in time, I can take the HTV.
Roger that. Jack out.
How many times do I have to tell you this isn't the military? Okay, it's fine.
Roger that.
Don't get lost.
Set course for Fort Solis.
Calculating.
Jack Leary, senior engineer on route to Fort Solis. The Planum Quadrant responding to an alarm. Suspected power failure. Await further information.
Recording submitted.
Okay, I'm heading to Solis. Keep an eye on that storm.
I doubt it'll pass me by unnoticed.
Solis? Jack Leary here. Entering your perimeter. Do you copy? Solis is locked down.
Well, there goes your power theory.
Why would it be in lockdown?
System damage? Dare I suggest more weather damage?
Yeah, maybe, but lockdown seems extreme.
Is there no sign of security?
No, they must be done for the night. Storm's picking up here. How about over there?
Full swing here, so I've hopped in the HTV to keep you company.
Lovely.
It was that or nap the storm out.
I'm flattered.
And I can't nap with that noise, so you're happy.
Chairman, listen, I'm gonna head to the atrium. Make contact there.
Okay.
I'll head to the atrium and make contact there.